So if I have focused on Manx myths and legends so much because they contain a universal truth. They're something that are common to all cultures, and they have this sense of being true for all time. And they carry a lot of our history, a lot of ideas of the way that our people would behave. And they are able to connect us to an ancient past in a way that historic documents and artifacts sometimes find it difficult to do.